Now I will make the ladder. Using this cable tie. Now I will install the remaining stair. Now let it dry. Now it's dried. The stir is completed now. Thank you for watching.